NCAA Hansen, the two-time defending champion, in the 200 yard butterfly, became the third fastest woman ever to win the race. This summer, the Swedish national team was a world champion medalist in the 100 meter butterfly and clinched her second consecutive Olympic berth. Ladies and gentlemen, Louise Hansen.